and McPartlin and Anne Marie Corbett take dog Hurley for a walk. After star dealt ex Lisa Armstrong another blow with Insensitive interview. He was branded insensitive by fans for gushing about his new love in an interview this weekend and hinting he was miserable for years with ex-wife Lisa Armstrong. But Anne McPartlin seemed unfazed by the hurt he may have caused his wife of 12 years as he walked their shared dog Hurley with Anne Marie Corbett on Monday. Lisa, 42, had spent the day before liking tweets which expressed how she was feeling, namely that she had the worst of Anne for years as he battled his demons. And, 43, was wrapped up in a navy coat, jeans and wellies as he threw a stick for his beloved dog as he walked across the common with Anne Marie. The outing comes 3 days after he got a standing ovation from fans as he returned to Britain's Got Talent, after almost a year off from work. Anne Marie, who used to be friends with Lisa, before finding love with and after the couple split, wore a padded khaki jacket and jeans. The couple put on a cozy display during their walk. At one point, Anne Marie stroked his back, just days after Anne called her a beautiful soul. On Sunday, it emerged that Lisa had been left disgusted and devastated after her aunt credited Anne Marie for saving his life. She took to Twitter, following Anne's interview, where he gushed about his rock Anne Marie and how he disagreed with Lisa's decision to express her heartbreak on the social media platform. Admitting that posting his personal views on social media isn't his style, Anne explained, "She can live her life how she wants to live her life and say what she wants, but I prefer to keep that private." It seems a strange criticism given that Anne told his story to a national newspaper over the weekend. Venting she put up with the worst of him for years, the makeup artist liked a slew of tweets saying she has been hurt enough and didn't need to see Anne declaring his love to her former PA. Lisa made her feelings on the interview clear as she liked one supportive tweet, which read, "Okay, so Anne's back, but don't come back rubbing at Lisa Armstrong face in it how his new girlfriend is his savior. Don't you think you have hurt Lisa enough? Have some respect, Anne." She shared her appreciation for another post, "Akim so uncomfortable with the whole gushing of Ant's newfound love who has saved him. Okay, fine, but so disrespectful of Lisa Armstrong who has had to put up with the worst of Ant for so many years. Short memory. Absolutely disgusted at Ant's behavior. My heart goes out to at Lisa McCup. The poor girl must be devastated. Hashtag dignity. Hashtag keep smiling," a third wrote. He told The Sun, "She's a beautiful soul. We're very happy. I'm in the best place I've been in my life. To be honest with you, it's great. She is the most wonderful true woman and the way we are, and when people see us together they'll see how honest and kind and happy we make each other." Speaking further of ex-Lisa, Ant admitted they do talk and haven't for a while.